Brilliant stuff from Renault today. What a superb victory. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres. But at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else. And that's exactly what they had today.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Renault team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their drivers walk out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. So then, it's time to see how this result affects...